It was revealed this week that mass murderer Richard Speck, while serving a life term in prison, was videotaped with hormone-induced breasts, snorting cocaine, and having sex with a man. The film was apparently made with prison video equipment and a $300,000 grant from the National Endowment for the Arts.